Good morning, students of class 10. Yeah, welcome back to the e-classes. We are doing English. Today's date is 29th of June. The 100 dresses part 2. Now we have reached fourth point. Peggy and Maddie visited Wanda's house after the class was over. So they decided to go and visit Wanda and say sorry, and they did not mean to harm her. So in this way, they decided to go there and they climbed the Boggin Heights where Wanda lived and what they saw there. There are altogether 5 points. After class, Peggy and Maddie set out for Boggin Heights where Wanda lived. On the way, they began talking, Maddie and Peggy. On the way, Peggy felt that she never called Wanda a foreigner. She never called Wanda a foreigner or made fun of her funny names. She began to realize that I never told her that she's a foreigner or she had a very funny name. I never told her. So what did Peggy do then? Number B, Peggy thought that Wanda was too dumb. Dumb means very silent and just very gentle. She never spoke anything. She praised her drawing skill. On the way, Peggy said that she was a very clever girl. Physically, she looked very dumb. She remained silent all the time, but she was very clever. That's how beautifully she had drawn 100 dresses and displayed in the class. And she won the first prize also. At last, they reached Wanda's house. And while talking, they reached the Wanda's house, which was on top of the hill. It was a little house. The house was very little with shabby look. Shabby look means the house was not painted. The paints have come off. And there were grasses grown on the path. So they reached the little house with a shabby look. Shabby means untidy look, but it was clean. The yard outside the house, the courtyard was very clean. The yard was very clean. Number D, they knocked at the door. Peggy and Maddie knocked at the door of the house, but there was no answer. There was no answer. That means there was no one in the house. There was no one in the house and the patron's key, the family had gone already. So they missed, they could not meet Wanda. Number E, Peggy said that if she had not asked Wanda, Peggy said, because I have asked her about many dresses, that's why she got the idea. Peggy said that if she had not asked Wanda about all her dresses, she would have no ideas for her drawing. That means she got the idea of her drawings whenever I asked her about the dresses. She might not have won the contest either. So if I had not asked about the dresses, she might not have won the contest because she will not get the ideas. So in this way, Peggy thought in this way. So in our next class, Maddie resolve means decide. What she decides, Maddie. Now we'll talk about in our next class. Now get ready for the history classes now. That's all for today. Keep on reading and studying at home. Don't waste your time. So thank you very much.